So my name is Donny Meertens. I've been an associate professor at Javeriana University in Bogota, Colombia. I've been working in two research projects supported by IDRC. The first one is a project on historical memory, particularly on land dispossession as a process that was that happened during conflict, during armed conflict in Colombia, and on peasant resistance. And the second project was on access to justice for peasant and indigenous women who had been victims of conflict. The knowledge we generated in the research process in some way had an impact on public policy, particularly on the law on victims and land restitution. The design of the land restitution process and the implementation of this process made use of this knowledge generated by us and emphasized, for instance, the participation of communities and emphasized the participation of women in the implementation and the research, the judicial investigation that had to be done before the court sentences could be given. I think that particularly the strategies, the strengthening of women's strategies to access justice are of great importance for the rebuilding of communities in rural communities in the post-conflict era. And we have to think of what will happen after demobilization, after the implementation will start of new rural policies agreed upon in the peace agreements. And in all this, our research results will play a role as we found out how different strategies can be used to enhance justice. IDRC, I think, has a particular philosophy that is difficult to find in other or in many organizations. And that is that it acknowledges the importance of knowledge-based action, the importance of knowledge and of bringing together knowledge of not only academic knowledge, but also popular knowledge, connecting intellectual work with grassroots work. That is, for me, is one of the strong motivations I found in working with IDRC, the strong support I found in IDRC's work.